It's time for the acorn harvest. The black oaks here in the mountains are loaded with big, nutrient-dense acorns. However, raw acorns are very bitter and not good to eat. But there is an ancient way to process acorns to turn them into a tasty and nutritious food. So follow me and let's get some wild food to eat. People in primitive cultures literally must work for their food. In modern-day societies, people work for money and use the money to buy manufactured and farmed food. Both the means and the results are different. Acquiring and processing food like I did in this video gives me a profoundly humbling and deep connection to nature. Truly, everything we have originates from nature, and it is important to always give thanks to God for all that He has given to us in this amazing creation we call Earth.